蚂蚁和知了 The ant and the cicada 火热的太阳照着大地一望无际的田野上长满了金黄色的谷子 The fiery hot sun shone on the ground And on the endless fields grew many golden yellow crops 蚂蚁和知了是邻居从早到晚蚂蚁一直在忙着往家里搬运谷子 The ant and the cicada were neighbors and from morning to night the ant would be busy in bringing the crops to his house 准备过冬吃而知了却一天到晚忙着唱歌跳舞忙着玩一点活也不干 and was getting ready to eat it during the winter. However, the cicada would sing and dance every day and play and would not work at all. 他们俩虽然是邻居但是却没有来往 Although they were neighbors, they never spoke to each other. 冬天到了蚂蚁舒舒服服地待在家里过冬 Winter came, and the ant comfortably stayed at his house. 他一天早晨太阳出来了蚂蚁把粮食拿出来晒One morning, the sun came out, and the ant brought his food out to dry. 一只饿得发慌的知了飞了过来，有气无力地说。A very hungry cicada came flying by and said, tiredly, 我的好邻居能借点粮食给我吗？我已经好几天没吃过一顿饱饭了。My dear neighbor, could I please have something to eat? I haven't had a full meal for days now. 难道你自己没有准备粮食吗？蚂蚁说，秋天田野里那么多粮食，你为什么不搬一些回家呢？So you haven't prepared any food for yourself? The ant said. In the fall, there was so much crops in the field. Why didn't you bring any home?
秋天我每天都在忙着玩，过得很快乐，没时间帮搬粮食。知了说。
During the fall,I played every day and was very happy and didn't have any time to bring any food home, the cicada said.
Oh, 蚂蚁打断了知了的话说
Oh, the ant interrupted the cicada and said,
秋天你不干活儿，冬天当然就没有东西吃。
You didn't do any work at all during the fall, and it's not a surprise that you don't have anything to eat during the winter.
我们只帮助勤劳的人，不帮助那些不爱劳动的人。
We only help those who are diligent, and not those who don't like to work.
你还是走吧。
You better leave.
知了听了，只好无奈地飞走了。
Once a cicada heard it,had no choice but to fly away.
Gai.
Gai.
Gai kuo. Gai nian.
Gai
nian. Gan cui.
Gan cui.
Gan zao.
Gan zao.
感情感快，告别，告别，格外，格别，格别，个别，个人，盖，他把箱子盖上了。
He closed the box.
概括，概括，题目要准确的概括内容。题目要准确的概括内容。
The topic should accurately summarize the content. 概念。这可真是一个新颖的概念。 This is really a novel concept.
干脆。他不知道该继续工作呢，还是干脆辞职。
他不知道该继续工作呢，还是干脆辞职。 She doesn't know if she should continue to work or she should just quit.
干燥。
对楼上宽敞明亮，透风干燥很舒适。 宽敞明亮，透风干燥很舒适，对楼上宽敞明亮，透风。 干燥很舒适, yes, the upper floor is spacious and bright, ventilated and dry and very comfortable.
赶紧，我要赶紧去医院。
I want to go to the hospital quickly.
赶快，我们赶快离开这儿吧。
Let's leave here quickly.
感激，你已经说了很多感激的话了。
You have said a lot of gratitude. 你已经说了很多感激的话了。 You've said a lot of gratitude.
感受。他告诉我们他的真实感受。
He told us how he really felt.
感想。你对自己做的决定有什么感想？
你对自己做的决定有什么感想？ How do you feel about the decision you made?
干活。他最近在工厂干活。
He has been working in a factory recently.
钢铁。你根本没有钢铁，怎么修建工厂？
你根本没有钢铁，怎么修建工厂？
工厂。
你根本没有钢铁。
钢铁。
怎么
修建？
修建工程。你根本没有钢铁，怎么
修建
工厂？你根本没有钢铁，怎么
修建
工厂
？You don't have steel at all. How do you build a factory?
高档。这是一个高档小区。
这是一个高档小区。
小区。
This is an upscale community.
高级。他是这里的高级技术人员。技术人员。
他是这里的高级技术人员。
He is a senior technician here.
搞。我也搞不清楚他怎么解决了问题。
我也搞不清楚他怎么解决了问题。
I also don't know how he solved the problem.
告别。他跟朋友们告别。
他跟朋友们告别。He bid farewell to his friends.
格外。
雪地上开车要格外小心。
Be extra careful when driving on snow.
隔壁。他偷偷地走到隔壁房间了。
他偷偷的走到隔壁房间了。She sneaked into the next room.
隔壁。个别。老师对这几个孩子进行个别辅导。
进行个别辅导。
辅导。
The teacher provides individual tutoring to these children.
个人。美国有的州是不收个人所得税的。
美国有的。州是不收个人所得税的。美国有的州是不收个人所得税的。
Some states in the United States do not charge personal income tax.
概括。概念。干脆。干燥。赶紧，赶快，感激，感受，感想，干活儿，钢铁，高档，高级，告别，格外，隔壁，个别，个人，隔壁。概括。概念，干脆，干燥，赶紧，赶快，感激。感想。 干活儿。钢铁。高档。高级。告别，格外，隔壁，个别，个人。
概
概
括
概括
概概念
概念
干脆
干脆
干燥
干燥
赶紧
赶紧
赶快
赶快
感激
感激
感受
感受
感想
感想
干活
干活儿
刚钢铁
钢铁
高档
高档
高级
高级
搞告别
告别
格外
格外，
隔壁，
隔壁，
个别，
个别，
个人，
个人，Thank you.